I would do it.
All right.
What are we doing?
Hmm?
What are we doing?
Welcome back. Mr. Rolo here with
Demani.
We're going to do just Drake's music video reaction, but I haven't actually seen the first-person shooter video. Yeah. So you have.
It's one of the best music videos that I've seen in a long time.
Do you know who directed it?
No, I do not, actually. Why would I know that information?
Because Cole Bennett's like the one name that comes to mind when music videos.
I don't think it was Cole Bennett. Because does show the director at the end of the video.
Okay.
But it wasn't Cole Bennett. Like, it's better than Cole Bennett videos. And I've seen Cole Bennett videos.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
I've
seen Cole Bennett videos. And
really?
I think
first
it's
person
better.
Shooter. Mm-hmm. That's crazy.
Than any Cole Bennett. I don't want to say any because I haven't seen every one.
Yeah.
But I think it's better than most.
Want to just jump into this?
Yeah. Wait, no. I want to give you a backstory.
Oh, yeah. Give me a... I mean,
so Drake was born in Canada. Not joking. Not backstory.
Toronto, right?
Yeah. All right. So what I'm gonna ask you is, what's the best music video that you ever seen?
ASAP Rocky's.
What song is it? What song?
There's so many. Elaborate. LSD.
What from that music video like made it the best video?
It was
what specifically? Give me five things from that music video.
The scenes, the transitions, the outfits, the casting, the visual effects, he was looking at a mirror at one point rapping and it was crazy. It was like, it was right in front of us. He's just like,
so what do you think it's going to be like? Actually, it's Drake and Cole.
I think Drake's going to be dressed up. And so I don't know why he's going to be in a disguise in some sort at some point.
Why do you say that?
I don't know. All
right.
Just like, he's done it like two or three times.
Yeah. All right.
I think Cole's going to be like, I don't know. Preaching to some kids and being like, hey. This is Drake featuring J. Cole, first person shooter music video, which Demani says is one of his favorite of all time. So.
Not all time, I said in the recent years.
In the recent years, okay, recent.
Recent years.
Fuck!
Brian Baumgartner.
Hello? No, everything's good here. Everybody's working.
He sounds so different.
Hard. Nobody has left their desks all day.
He does, right? He got older. Yeah.
On him.
His Thank voice, you. Too, is a Thank little different.
Yeah.
His face isn't different.
I think the music video makes the song much better. It adds to the song. Now, when you listen to the song, you can't think about the music video. It's like one of those. Man, this shit done it big as the...
Well, that's it.
Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm naming the album to fall off.
That's crazy.
I love how they played into the verses, like, yeah, Drake versus J. Cole.
We the big three, like we started a league, but right now I feel like Muhammad Ali. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them attending your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars?
Yeah,
and
nice.
Shit like a prison escape. Everybody step as we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clear up my plate. Spray this whole shit up the crap duster. Not rush up, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold's automatic when aiming them with the boy in the status of stadium.
Spit the needle.
Oh, this is where it switches. Like, this is hard.
That's crazy, this the effects hard. On this.
I'm about to
click out on this shit.
I'm getting chills.
I'm about to click out on this shit. It's like the purge. It's sick. I search one name and end up seeing 20 things. Nadine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me naked pictures just the small things. Girl, give me some hair, but
this beat is hard.
Yeah.
If I fuck with you, then after I might eat it. What? Niggas talking about when this gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael. Nigga, beat it. Nigga, beat it. What?
That's so hard. that song did it too.
He did the Michael Jackson spin move.
It's crazy.
With the gloves.
Yeah. Wow, that's crazy. The effects on that were so good.
Yeah, I told you.
That chess piece falling and the the whole transition was crazy. I'll throw it down a tiny bit.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'll keep hearing that go.
How's he?
The whole, when he made the shot, that was so sick when it all fell in. And then it transitioned to, like, the doll, the wall. Yeah. That was sick.
It almost adds a transition to the song. Because when I first heard the song, and then Drake, like, the Drake and Cole ended, and then Drake came back on at the end. I was like, what the fuck? This doesn't even go with the song.
Now, that's definitely the best one I've seen in the last at least couple of years.
Yeah.
Because the art of it's kind of, I don't, not many people do music videos that much. Or at least, maybe I'm just not.
No, you're right. Not much people like do music videos.
Or do crazy ones.
Do it like that. Yeah, exactly.
A lot of people just, you know, get a car.
Like, yeah.
Like,
what was your favorite scene?
Let's see.
For me personally, it was when the ping pong ball went up, and then he hit it on B, and then it just goes to show like him going back and forth.
Yeah, that one was crazy. No, the best was the shot for me. That was crazy.
They're going back and forth the whole time in every sport.
Yeah,
in every
sport. Oh yeah,
yeah. Think about it. It's like more to it than just
the chess part was pretty. Oh yeah, chess was cool too because it was another sport.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And that would have been deep. Yeah, that was deep.
I like how he had the dogs,
the bitches.
I'm so glad he didn't have Pauline on there because that's my girlfriend. I would have been pissed. Gibson, the person who directed it.
Hardware? Gibson Hardware.
Hazard.
It's Uzi shit because Uzi like is artistic.
Yeah, yeah. Even if he's not good at all in any way, shape, or form. Uzi's so funny. That's crazy. I don't want to listen to this either.
You don't want to?
No. This album's so ass.
Wait, I'm hooked. This is like a movie to me now. Like real movie.
It really is though. Oh wait. Oh, that was. Just
oh, like that's a, it. Oh, good. That good. Was, that was great, actually. Then that
oh,
was great.
Cool.
Yeah.
Nice. And then the album was garbage. But. All right. Nice. Yeah. We're good.
All right. Sounds good.
Peace out.